Snooki and JWoww new season.
Before I had Lorenzo, I didn't have a lot of experience with babies, so I didn't know like the right way to hold them. I didn't know how to change a diaper. I didn't know how to do anything. I was going in blind, so I was really nervous. I think being a mom is the best thing in the world. It's more incredible than I thought it could be, and just the love that you have for your child, I mean, it's something that you'll never know until it actually happens to you, and it's amazing. It's like the best job ever. I keep telling myself I want to be a cool mom to Lorenzo when he's older, but already, like, I'm crying. If he, like, cries, I cry with him. Like, I know I'm going to be that emotional wreck mom that calling his phone a million times and he doesn't pick up and I freak out. That's going to be me.
Hopefully you'll have more kids, though, to keep you occupied. No,
then I'll be freaking out with all the other kids. I'm going to have a heart attack.
New night, Tuesdays. Premieres Tuesday, January 8th at 10.